One of the valuable lessons I learned in life that I think every woman should know is, you know, never let anybody with dirty hands touch your cuckoo. I learned this lesson the hard way in life. I learned it the hard way. I was about 17, right? I was on the school bus, right? It was after track practice. And there's this boy that I liked or whatever. And he was like, you know, we was making out. And he was like, can I touch your coochie? I was like, okay. And I let him touch it. And the next day, I was itching like a motherfucker. I was itching bad. And I was like, oh, shit. Something's wrong. And I went to my homegirl and I was like, girl, I think he gave me AIDS. She was like, what's wrong? I said, my coochie itching really bad. I'm pretty sure it's AIDS. And she was like, no, Tiffany. Look, I heard my mom talking about this. You just need to put, it's something white. Yeah, mayonnaise. Put mayonnaise on it. I was like, what? She was like, yeah, put mayonnaise on it. So I went home. I put mayonnaise on my cuckoo. I went to sleep. When I woke up, my left coochie lip was gone, y'all. My whole left lip was gone. My right lip was on super swole. I was like, uh-oh. I'm growing a penis. I'm going through the change. So I thought, oh, maybe I'm not going through the change. Maybe it's just an infection. Will grandma say if you get an infection? Oh, yeah, put some peroxide on it. So. My coochie looked like it had rabies. I was foaming, it was bad. She's like, girl, you stupid. I was like, nobody raised me, bitch. I'm just going off of things that I hear from other people. This is why I'm glad this is the internet now. This was the 1900s. A bitch didn't know no better. It was so bad. I went back to sleep. When I woke up, my right coochie lip looked like it was a hot dog in a microwave for too long. We're not gonna show that image. Turns out I just had a yeast infection on steroids. So what do we learn from this? Dirty nails, dirty D. That motherfucker can't touch me. Don't put mayonnaise on your pussy.